and then they agreed. But
Powcast Sports.
They have a small start, and it's almost always the case in our team. And if we will be in the playoffs or the finals, it's hard to have that kind of attitude because all the teams in the PBA is equally talented. It's a matter of a desire. And what happened to us guys, ano, talagang yung pride nila is still intact. And then they want to lose by that big margin. All we have to do is ano, we have to cut down less than 20, and I think we will be in the game. But surprisingly, so we're down by 3 points at the end of the first half. So knowing that, so we're in the game, and we have to do our business.
Coach, tingin mo kabangan pa yung Reynolds sa ganitong pagkakataon?
First of all, ano, they have nothing to lose, eh, because they're up against San Miguel. They're always talking that San Miguel is a strong team, a powerhouse, ganyan. And then for the Pac, na, they're in the semifinals and having a chance in the first game. We won that game, I come from behind, and tonight almost the same. So they know they have a chance. So they have nothing to lose, if ever not, they will play an all-out next game. So,
like this content? Want more sports videos? Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell below. Powcast Sports.